Invesco Dynamic Leisure and Entertainment ETF with the ticker name PEJ. This ETF offers exposure to U.S. media companies, making it an option for gaining targeted exposure to a specific subsector of the consumer discretionary industry. As such, this fund probably won't have much appeal to long-term buy and holders, but can be useful for overweight exposure to consumer discretionary or potentially implementing a long short-term trade. Like many fine-tuned ETFs, PEJ is somewhat concentrated. The portfolio consists of only about 30 individual stocks, though assets are spread relatively evenly. PEJ is part of the suite of IntelliDex product, meaning that the underlying index is designed to select components expected to perform well relative to a broader universe. There are many other options for pure play media exposure, though those seeking broad-based exposure to consumer discretionaries have a number of choices, including XLU and RCD. Of the 31 total holdings, top 15 constitute 62%. These are Cisco Corporation, Liberty Media Corp, Live Nation Entertainment, Fox Corporation, McDonald's Corporation, Airbnb, Marriott International, Booking Holdings, Dave & Buster's, Performance Food Group, Everi Holdings, Bowlero Corporation, TripAdvisor, Red Rock Resort, World Wrestling Entertainment. The management fee is 0.55%, and there's a total of 955 million asset under management. The annualized dividend is 0.73%, which is 37 cents per share at current share price.